Our first point is time management. As an employee, you may be sometimes tempted to use the official employer's time to run your own personal businesses and hustles. This often happens when employees are working under minimal or no supervision from the employers. It is even worse during this time that we are facing COVID and most of us are forced to work from home. However, it is good to note that your employer has hired you as a resource for a particular number of hours per day, and thus it is required that you give 100% of your attention and skill to your official duty for that particular number of hours. Using your employer's time for personal hustles is a recipe for unproductivity, and as soon as your employer finds out, you might be fired. To avoid this, you need to have proper planning and time management. One, you could delegate your side hustle to somebody else, and also you can schedule your side hustle to after work hours